on, guys? Welcome to VancouverScene.net. My name is Joey. Me and James are right here at the central location of Cactus Club, Alberard and Georgia. This is a beautiful day right now in Vancouver, and we're here to test out their burger and fries, and of course, wing combo. So I want you guys to join us while we sample their food, and I want to give you a review. So the next time you come to Vancouver, hopefully you get a chance to drop by Cactus Club and try out their delicious food. Hi everybody, my name is James. We're here at Cactus Club Bentall, which is the main downtown location for this rapidly growing franchise. Cactus Club dominates the post office or the after work set in Vancouver, but it's quite a surprising restaurant in the fact that the price point of their burger and drink sets is not much more than McDonald's. So if you're on a tight budget, check this place out. We're starting off with the house brand Udder Ale. Udder, Udder Ale, a nice, smooth pale ale. The joke being, when you've had one, you can ask for an udder. Cheers. So one thing that differentiates Cactus Club in a very competitive market in Vancouver is the level of quality of the furnishings in the room. This one, for example, if Joey wants to pan the camera around, it's on two levels. They have a large booth at the top on the second floor, overlooking the main dining area, a really busy, bustling open kitchen, and we're in the bar area that's surrounded by widescreen TVs. Really good if you're coming in after work to watch a baseball or hockey game. Joey and I are lucky to work together at Vancouver's number one five-star hotel, and as such, after work, we're surrounded by fantastic options to grab a quick pint or grab a quick bite after work and discuss how things went throughout the day. This format we have for our restaurant reviews is quite simple. We're going to be ordering one burger and one or a chicken wings from some of our area restaurants to give you, our loyal viewers, a chance to see what's the best in Vancouver. Okay, so the food just came. We got, of course, the Thai chicken wings and the burger. So I'm gonna try out these wings and I'll let you know how it is. They smell delicious and I might be a little biased because I'm hungry already. So let's try it out. Very flavorful. Delicious. Oh my God, I'm so excited. This is really good. Thai chicken wings. I recommend it. So, pretty cool here, ordering one burger and one order of wings without being prompted. Our hosts offered to have the burger section for us. You can see they pre-cut the burger. Give us a nice cross-section of a juicy burger, smoked bacon, lettuce, tomato, some type of house sauce. Looks pretty good, and the bun looks like a brioche bun. Looks like it's gonna be pretty good. Let's give it a taste. Thick. Oh, pickle too. Okay. This hits pretty much every high note that I have for a burger. The texture of the bread, really, really nice. The meat itself, I'm not getting a lot of meat flavor. There's quite a lot of sauce on it. But the crunch of the pickles, the lettuce, the tomato really, really complements it, and then you get that nice kick of bacon as well. I would give this a very high score. Definitely recommend it. Okay, well, that was a good experience. The numbers are in. Joey and I have both evaluated our meal of the cheddar bacon burger and the Thai chicken wings based on five criteria. Those being the location of the restaurant, the quality of service, the ambience of the room, the taste, of course, and last, the value or the perceived value of the room. Good thing for Cactus Club, our inaugural restaurant review, a nice high score of 88%. Things holding it back for me, it's a bit noisy for my taste. If you're here on a date, you definitely want to sit in the lounge portion. Great if you're here with buddies after work having a beer. Joey and I both agreed in terms of value. $4 sleeves of beer, a $16 burger set, phenomenal value. Chicken wings, $12. Maybe look for a happy hour special to beat it, but still, for two guys, looking at under $40 for a meal after work, good value overall. The Cactus Club, a total score of 88.
So, bye guys.
See ya.
Pretty ladies.
Thank you very
bye.
Much.
All right, guys, so we finished that Cactus Club. It was a great experience. I mean, great food, great service, great ambience. James already gave you his number, 88%. That's pretty high. So if you're in town, or if you're even work somewhere downtown, you want to come here after work for some good food and shoot back a few beers with a few friends, this is a great place to be. So yeah, one of these places I highly recommend. So if you're out of town, come down to Vancouver. Check out Cactus Club. Great location, very central location. And just look for beside Cactus Club Cafe, big glass windows, and yeah, hope you enjoy your time here when you come down. And thanks guys, we'll talk to you guys later.